sweetness. And you fill my head with
ready?
So gorgeous. Can I do this thing? Yeah.
Yeah.
You look fucking amazing.
You like it?
Yeah, so gorgeous.
Can I be close to you? Can I take it to a moment where the fields are painted gold and the trees are filled with memories of the feelings never told?
Gentlemen, it's time to find a seat. About a year ago, together we've all gone through a great trial, and now hopefully we all find ourselves stronger. These two have grown even closer and even more ready to join for a lifetime of adventure together as one. When it comes to finding that special person in your life, sometimes you just know. And as we witness Trevor and Sam gazing lovingly into each other's eyes, it's obvious to everyone here that they know.
Just know. 10 years later.
And so Trevor and Sam have arrived here at this moment, ready to declare their love and commitment to each other and to the world. May I please have the wedding rings? Trevor, do you take Sam to be the one?
I do.
The one that you hold above all others.
Yeah.
Say it as often as you want.
Cool.
The one you hold in the highest regard.
Yeah.
Sam, do you take Trevor to be the one? The one that you hold when he needs to be held? And the one that you hold first and foremost in your heart and soul?
I do.
Sam and Trevor knew it. They knew that they were meant to be together. By the power vested in me, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife.
Today
the love of my life. We've been through so much together over the years. I can't even begin to count the amount of good times we have had. These are all memories I will cherish forever. Don't get me wrong, we've had our rough patches too, but that's what it's all about, right? Lifting each other up when we were at our low. I promise to show up and try no matter how hard things might get. I promise to be there for you in our happy moments, or whenever you are feeling down, or whether you just need someone to lean your head on and listen. I promise to be the best man I can be for you, for our future children, and for myself. You truly are the best thing that has ever happened to me, and I'm so incredibly happy and blessed to have you in my life. I love you so much, Samantha, and I can't wait to see what our future has in store for us. Forever and always, your boo-boos.
Hi, lover. Well, our big day is finally here. The day that we have dreamed of for far too long. I want to start by saying thank you. Thank you for always being by my side when I'm the happiest, the saddest, meanest, and really just hangry. You are truly the light of my life. I couldn't do any of this without you, and I never want to. Today I vow to you to always be the one you can come to for anything, to always stand by your side through thick and thin. I promise to keep life interesting and you on your toes. I will love you with my whole heart and choose you every single day, over and over again. I love you more than yesterday, and we still got forever to go. Forever and always, Samantha.
Oh, this no ordinary love. Yeah, yeah, me in awe of you now. This unconditional devotion got my heart so wide open, lifting my spirit like a Holy Ghost. Oh, this no ordinary love. Yeah.
Thank you all for coming and showing your love for the happy couple.
And I heard that the best man's speech should be as long as it takes the groom to make love, so on that note...
The reason why we're all here today is been a long time coming, and I don't know where I'd be today without both of you.
I've never seen two people more deserving of this day than you two.
Today is your new journey, even though it's been 9 years.
If I were able to mold a woman specifically for my brother Sam, it would be you. And I'm so excited to finally call you my sister.
You're unlike anyone I have ever met, and truly the greatest friend I've ever had.
I'm so proud of you. Nobody could ever take that bond of a mother. I love you both so much.
We've loved Sam since the moment we met her. I think we knew that she was the one for Trevor before Trevor knew she was the one for Trevor.
It brings us all so much happiness that you have found a man that cherishes you the way that you deserve.
Trevor, you've really impressed me with the man that you have become.
And I know when she looks at you, that's her perfect one. And I'm just so glad that you guys found your each other's monsters. I love you guys so much.
I couldn't be more proud. I know they're going to be happy for a lifetime. And I can't wait to watch it grow.
Now, if everybody would please raise your glasses.
Celebrate the true and raw love that they share.
And cheers to happy couple. Woo! Yes!
No! We love you. Yeah. Your kiss, a sky full of thought. I got a purpose, I got a reason. If all of the work be a whole new meaning. I got a person, made me believe in more than words could show you how.